Once earlier in the program, we have Eddie Poirier with the five-string banjo along today. And the next tune is going to feature Eddie on the five-string and Bob on the dobro guitar. It's an old tune called Home Sweet Home. Sweet Home, another old tune full of nostalgia done by Eddie and Bob. Now, not only is Wendell a talented singer, he's also a talented songwriter as well. And we're going to get Wendell to do one of his own compositions right now called How Many Teardrops I've Cried. How Many Teardrops I've Cried, an original composition by Wendell. Now we have an instrumental lined up on the program again, and featuring the two flat top guitars of Wendell and Bob. Here's the Maggie Blues. we hope you've enjoyed this Cable 5 production of Old Time Country Music, presented by Wendell Sharp and friends today. This is Wilson Moore, your host, thanking you for tuning in and bidding you bye for now.